years, but I had the great fortune, when it was kind of reformed in 2014, over at the Anderson House, which is kind of one of the places where it really started to see its rebirth again, I had an opportunity to really sort of get to know what the Master Gardener program does and what it accomplishes, and oftentimes the folks that it helps, and so often it does. I know you've got your badge on right there, correct? Is there anybody, would either one of you like to make a couple of comments, maybe just a quick education of this group on terms of Master Gardener?
I'm happy to do it.
All right, but you got to identify yourself and...
I'm Rebecca Magron. I'm the coordinator for the Master Gardener program in Hunterdon County. Master Gardeners are volunteers trained by Rutgers Cooperative Extension. They're unique individuals from all different backgrounds that contribute a vital service to educating the public about unbiased, research-based horticultural information. And so I don't want to take away the thunder of Ruth getting her award, but in particular for Ruth, she's been a volunteer with us for 17 years now and has contributed over 6,500 hours of volunteer service. She's reached close to 7,000 individuals in Hunterdon County through her expertise, which is actually in public speaking. And it's not just the public that she's reaching. She holds workshops for our own volunteers to get them comfortable in speaking in the public, and also has held roles in administration in the past, helping to run the program, next week the program. It's truly amazing. We're so happy to be recognizing her here tonight. It's a big honor for us.
And I know you mentioned how many hours she puts in, but I also think it's, and I apologize if you mentioned this already, but just the training program you have to go through, and I know you have to complete like 70 volunteer hours, and you got to have 60 helpline hours and community outreach overall, and it's not something that happens easily. It's something you really commit yourself to.
It is a commitment. Yep. It is a true commitment. I think most all the volunteers here can attest to that. And just in 2017, over 13,500 volunteer hours were contributed in Hunterdon County. So
it's amazing. A true testimony. Yes, please. I found it fascinating that, you know, that apparently public speaking, but we've got someone in the back here speaking, so.
Well, I didn't let the opportunity
take
go.
The floor. You want the dais? Come on up here in the alley.
No, what I wanted to add to what Rebecca said is, I have been. I'm sorry?
Stand up.
Your husband said stand up.
By the way, you did not actually do it. You were not official, so we actually do need you have to actually say who your name is.
My name is Ruth Claus, and I have been a Master Gardener for 17 years, and what I just wanted to add to what Rebecca said is Master Gardeners has been an incredible experience. I have learned nonstop, both from other Master Gardeners and from ones who aren't Master Gardeners yet, but the membership themselves, they are just wonderful. They volunteer, they give hours and hours of effort to all sorts of groups. We talk to garden clubs, we talk to grade school children, we help people with various disadvantages to garden and discover how wonderful it is. We have a program for elderly people, which is very well subscribed to. So we really try to meet the whole population. And I'm grateful for this chance. I better sit down though, because I always say to people, don't talk past what you're welcome. So, thank you.
Side before now, this side is on. You reminded me to make sure that we actually vote on this thing. It's not easy sitting in the middle. It's true enough. Anyway, it's an honor. And again, having had some exposure to it, and I know what your team does, and we can never truly assess what volunteer hours amount to in this county, but it's hundreds of thousands of hours that people give to themselves as part of what makes the county. So you're such a strong part of that. We greatly appreciate that. With that, I'm going to ask the board if someone would like to make a motion, which I'm sure my colleague to my right and your left will do so. And
I do.
Yeah, and Mr. Van Dorn, you look like you're looking for a second on this, aren't you?
I will gladly second this.
Yes, guidance will go along. With that, Denise, would you please call the roll?
Ms. Legay?
Yes.
Mr. Van Dorn?
Yes.
Mr. Lanza?
Yes.
Mr. Holt?
Absolutely, without question. So why will you join us? And then if there's anybody else that you happen to like in this audience, you'd like to maybe we do a picture with you, and then if there's anybody you'd like to have joined us, that'd be great too. We're happy to do that. We're really glad to have you all here as well.
Thank you. Gene suggested my husband. Oh, he's coming. Rebecca?